Humans colonize Jorune in 2155 after unmanned probes reveal a lush, habitable world in a nearby star system. The strata of this planet was rich in crystalline deposits that emitted powerful fields unknown to human science. This same power suspends Jorune's many floating landmasses called SkyRealms. Shanthas, the eyeless natives of this world, practiced a seemingly peaceful technology called Isho, powered by Jorune's mysterious energy fields. The secret of Isho remained a mystery until after the arrival of ships from Earth. The Shanthas treated the humans' arrival with apprehension. It had been many years since their world had received visitors from beyond the sky, and the true intent of these visitors was unknown. Although they lived in close proximity with humans, the Shanthas sought little contact. All was peaceful until the colony learned of Earth's fate. The colony would never hear from Earth again, nor would more supply ships ever arrive. Earth had destroyed itself. Whatever the cause of the war, the colony knew only that they had been abandoned and that they were forever alone on an alien world. Determined to survive without Earth's support, the colony broke their negotiated treaties with the Shanthas. Sacred grounds were desecrated. Sufficiently provoked, Shanthas revealed for the first time the uses of Isho in war. Shanthic warriors opened warp portals in the midst of each of the fortified Earth colonies and attacked with hordes of warriors wielding blades and daishas. Few humans survived. While the slaughter raged on, one of the colony's biotech scientists released a genetically modified bacterium especially created to kill the Shanthic race. Within days, most of the world's natives passed into Shai, the Ishulis state. Populations of humans and Shanthas now barely count in the thousands. Plague, starvation, and ongoing hostilities between humans and Shantha prevented either race from returning to their past glory. During the past 3,500 years, humans have learned to live on Jorune. Some humans have even learned to weave the Isho. They are called Mwadra. Over the last century, human society has undergone a renaissance as new realms are explored and Jorune's vast riches are rediscovered by man. The Shanthas have slowly re-emerged to once again reclaim their planet, and one, the Red Shantha, is intent on using humans to further his own evil ambitions. He has taken into stasis the humans of an entire village in the realm of Kodra. Only one man survived.
Thank you.